They tell you get in line, follow them, look for signs. Man, that's baby milk. Here's the raw meat, it's cooking time. It's the way in which you look at brain and look at mind. You think it ain't the same, but if you look again, you'll find. The whole design of nature is from a gifted mind, a divine mind, outside what we call space and time. This divine mind is what creates brains, hearts, and livers. This divine mind produces butterflies from caterpillars. And everything that quivers, brains don't make brains, divine mind does. Life is a game with its own mind, its own name, and its own name. It's simple and plain. Divine mind produces all brains. You are divine mind first, then you produce your brain. Divine intelligence or God, that's from which you came.